I be feeling like the man when I walk through. Can't stand what you saying when I'm.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Right now, we at the 6th annual David Clowney Foundation Celebrity Bowl-A-Thon. Man, we out here right now, man. About to have a blast, man. The city coming out. My man, Big Troy. I got Benji Brown, Vernon Goshen from the Jets, Darius Butler from the Indianapolis Colts. We got about 25 different NFL players. My man, Fletcher P on his way. Man, we about to have a blast, man. Thanks.
Watch me. Hey, why me walk through? Watch me. Watch me. Hey, why me walk through? Hey. I done met a few bands on the road through. I done met a few bands on the road through.
I come out to support my homie, my friend. My dog, David Clowney, each and every year, man. Why? Because, I mean, it's a part of him giving back. He gives back so much that, you feel compelled to come out and just join him, man, giving back to the community. The weekend just beginning, man. The 6th annual David Clowney Celebrity Weekend.
Woo! Do you need glasses just to see me? When I'm coming full speed, got that V12 running. And I'ma jump the fence if I see 12 coming. Even if I was blind, I could still smell money.
David Clowney is a great friend to me, man. It's very important to come out and support him every year. And I hope he keeps this an ongoing thing. We love the people. We love him and his family.
Like the man when I walk through. Can't stand what you're saying when I walk through. I got all these people staring when I walk through. I done met a few bands on the walk through. Watch me.
Just came to salute and support the big homie David Clowney. Just know I respect what you're doing. I support, which is why I'm here. And thanks for inviting me, man. Appreciate it, all right?
Hey, D, I just want to say, man, I appreciate the invite all the years. And thank God I made it this year. It's better late than never, man. But I love what you do. You're a blessing. God is great, man. He bless you to bless others. And I'm glad you're taking advantage of it. Supporting the kids out here in Palm Beach County. Can't get no better than that.
Yeah, just glad to be here and support David Clowney Foundation for all the work that they do in the community, working with kids. And besides that, David's my guy, my teammate, great receiver, all around good guy. Continued success and wish you guys the best of luck at the David Clowney Foundation.
What's up, man? How you doing? Jacoby Ford, New York Jets. I'm here to support my dog, David Clowney, at his annual bowling event. Excited to be here and love to give back to the community. God bless.
David Clowney, I always do this, always giving back to his community. Really appreciate that, so I always got to support him every year. So I just appreciate him having me, man. It's Darius Butler from Indianapolis Colts. We live from the 561. My boy Rain, man, Chris Rainey, my teammate at Indy.
Colts Nation.
You hear me? So we out here, baby.
Hey, man, we finally finna wrap up the 6th annual David Clowney Foundation Celebrity Bowl-A-Thon. Man, I appreciate everybody that came out to show love, man. I don't know how much money we raised for these kids, but I'm pretty sure, man, we did a great job, man. A bunch of people came out, the city came out, man. And again, man, I thank everybody for coming, man. 99 Jams, I appreciate the love. Man, Benji Brown, Pleasure P, Fred Teller, the legendary. Man, I just thank you, everybody, all the NFL players, man. It's been a great event. And again, I can't wait till next year, man. Appreciate y'all coming out.
Just live this here lifestyle. Can't skate from the bottom to the top. My lifestyle. Living life like a beginning. This is only the beginning. I'm on the top of the mountain, puffing on clouds. Still beginning. Me and five on a Visa card. 100 bands, still a lot of ties. Who I play? Serving quite white like I'm feeding sharks. I won't do nothing with the. Even though I ain't gon' hit it, I'ma still make sure that she. Cause wait, man.